Alright. Here's the video I want to show you that I do. Dr. Joe Arve here. This is my morning warm-up dance. Okay, it's going to take about between 15, 20, no more than 20 minutes. This is what I do every morning. This is my warm-up for the warm-up. First, I get a sip of my coffee pre-workout. Get my foam roller out. Hopefully you can see me here. Okay. Start the calves. Perfect. I just pin them down anywhere. Just pin and move. One, two, three, four, five, and side to side. One, two, three, four, five. Roll it up. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Open up the calves. One, two, three, four, five. Back and forth. One, two, three, four, five. 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 Gonna hit the hamstrings, just back and forth, back and forth. Good. One, two, three, four, five. Good. One, two, three, four, five. Come out a little bit. Top of the foam roller. Shimmy back and forth. One, two, three, four, five. Just pinning it down. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Roll out. Right here on my neck. Good. And then I go on the side. Get up on that hip. Just work it back and forth. Right on that butt bone. And then roll it out. On top of the hip crest, iliac crest. Good. Down there, lats. Good. Just feel those lats thumping and bumping right there. Good. And once I get up to my armpit, I'll lock it and I just back and forth. Do the other side. All right. that's the foam roller part. Now we've got some more movement to do. Another sip of coffee for me. Okay, now. Come right here. So you can see me? Good. Okay. My wrists are really important to me. So basically I start here and I'll do five circles right, five circles left twice. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. When I do this, I'm focusing, putting my weight on the fleshy part of my palms, palmar eminence. Then I go out to the side, okay? And I do five each way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I will teach you better. Then I'll take my hands the other direction. Okay, like this. Good. And just back, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I'll just play with this back and forth until it feels good. At least 30 seconds though. Again, my weight is not on my fingers, it's on the fleshy part of my palms. Not forcing it, just letting it feel moved and warmed up. Good. And then the last wrist one I do is I take, again, not putting much weight on my wrist per se, just enough to take it the other direction, okay? Maybe from this side you can see it a little better. It's coming right here, okay? Do this for 30 seconds. Good. Just back and forth. Just waking things up, getting moving. Not my body weight. Most of my body weight is in my hips right now. I'm just letting these wrists just flex and relax and release and stretch out. I've done this particular little dance here now for the last probably 6 months, and it's really taken away any pain I've had during lifting. I'm gonna go another 15 seconds. There we go. Okay, now we're gonna hit the shoulders. Okay, and so my shoulders are really stiff, so we're gonna drive the elbow into the ground and then lean back into it for 30 seconds each, okay? So I need to see the clock here, okay. So I'm gonna put this down and just lean back into it, 30 seconds. Good. Come out of that slow. Now I'll do the right elbow. Down and back. Hopefully you can see it. Just leaning on that. Feeling the shoulder, the lat.
it's easy. You can push into it with your opposite hand. That whole rib cage, shoulder blade, lat, really just open up. Good, come out of it. Okay. Very good. Now, I'm gonna go into a downward dog or calf stretch for a couple. Walk them out each leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we bring it into, I guess they call it pigeon pose. So I'm gonna hold it like this. You can get your leg up parallel is best. And then we'll do some trunk rotations. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna hold this, sit back into it. Feel it right in my right hip. 30 seconds. I like to move it in there back and forth. To move it. Five more seconds. Open these hips up. Good. Then I'll go back into my calf stretch. Just bounce it out a little bit. Get some blood working. And then I'll bring my other leg through. 1, 2. Reach. 30 seconds. Amen. Just breathe and let your brain connect to what you're doing. Good. Then I like to do what's called, we call it a scorpion, but I do 20 times, 10 each way. So it looks like this. Okay. 20 of those, and then I like to just sit. This may look simple, but it ain't simple for me. Feel it all back and through here. Just do this for 30 seconds. Just working my quads, open up my ankle flexibility, just sitting here. Sometimes it's not comfortable. For me, it can be real painful, real pain. I'm just sitting back on my heels. That's easy. You can put your hands back and open up your hips like this. I'm just gonna sit. 5 more seconds. Good. And then you got Kozak squats. Okay? So we're gonna go wide. And again, just like the scorpions, 20, 10 distractions. So I just sit into it. 1, 2. Then can I get my foot up? Get that hamstring stretch. 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
grab, this is my stiff leg. I'll grab this. Oh, there we go, got the first time. I'll hold this for 30 seconds. Try to bring my hips underneath me. Really feel that stretch in the front part here. Just breathe, stretch. We've got this one and one more. Good. Good. Now the other leg. Good. Good deal. And then after this, I'm ready to go into sport specific, whatever the warm-up is programmed by the coach or whatever. But this just makes sure I get everything I need to get my body warm. Sometimes the coach doesn't know what you're going through, so you have to take care of yourself first. Good, okay. And then the last one. Grab a PVC pipe, bring it up here, just rotate this out, hold this. I move it around for 30 seconds. Just open up this external rotation of my shoulder. Give little bounces. Just 30 seconds. More seconds on that one. Good. All right. Let me switch it. Good. As you can see, pretty stiff, but it works. Good. All right. 10 more seconds. All right. So Dr. Joe Arve here. That's my little dance I do every morning before my workout. It's the warm-up before the warm-up. If you have anything to add to that in the comment section, leave some comments. I hope it blesses you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.